How could I not thought of Amnesia the manga? I'm doing the same book that people ran. What you say, book then? I already did an entire video on this about last. Let me show you that I have a book live. Make sure. Oh, the business alive. Are you alive? Oh. Oh, well, not anymore. Well. Bye, Poppy. Well, we know he's alive. I glitched out of the map whenever I got the gun, and then I got the ammo and glitched out of the map and went back inside the map. bypassing the boundaries of the wall that triggers him dying. And he dies when you point at him as well. This is really like this. Am I doing this again? Trying. Hello, buddy. You done talking? Yeah, I know. Stay in there nice and secure. Well, I okay, so I say both peeps. I gotta make sure I kill this idiot. I wonder if I stand right here. Will anything happen to me? Bye bye. I saved both of my buddies, I killed the creature. I saved the first guy, which is impossible. Or should be.
Oh, look, I have red boosters
now. Alright, I'll show you guys how to do it. Because this actually is a way to save both of them. I don't know if I can replicate it because it's pretty difficult the first time. That impossible jump I made, Brayden. Wow. Why did I feel like I just, like, shot my gun? Okay, let's get this garbage out of this credit. Yeah, that took me an hour because most of it was just trying to figure out how to save him. That bullshit. I did not know it would be that hard just to finish, like, save that one guy, right? Maybe that one guy is, like, hard. You had to, like, go around so many walls. Let's see if I can replicate it. See if I can't do this. Gonna need lights.
Get them, and you can make it out. Shit! That thing, it's coming for me! Here, take this! Finish me off. I want to die at the hands of a water soldier, not that monster! There's ammo in the pantry. Get it.
I'm pushing it.
Please.
Okay, there we go. there you go. You have entered the real estate. And that's how you make him live. Without coming from there. A little risk taking, but it won't trigger unless you step outside of this little round here. So as long as you stay away from this little square. I shot you twice. Oh, I tried. Maybe I did kill him because he did stop talking. Hey, but that's how you do it.